So I am sitting in the car. I'm about to go in and talk to Emily's dad and ask him for permission to marry her. And I'm a little bit nervous, and I think that I would like to go to the toilet, but I think it should be okay. I think he likes me. I'm hoping he likes me. I just read my Bible, and it was from Jeremiah. It was like, "And God will wipe pestilence out from the earth, and everyone who hangs around in the city will die." So that was quite encouraging. Anyway, I'll let you know how it goes.